My name is Courtney Fitzhugh, and I'm originally from San Jose, California. I'm an assistant clinical investigator, so I'm a researcher, but I'm also a physician and I see patients, and I'm with the National Heart, Lung, and Blood Institute. So I mostly do clinical research, which involves drug trials or bone marrow transplant studies for patients with sickle cell disease. And I also write studies, drug studies, transplant studies, to try to describe why I want to do these studies, to describe what patient population that we want to see, what are the endpoints, what are we trying to do with our studies, and how we're trying to make patients better. So my father's a doctor, and when I was in high school, I worked as his medical assistant, and I initially wanted to be a family practitioner, but when I went to medical school, I realized I was more interested in taking care of patients who were sick. And I started reading about sickle cell disease, and as a medical student, I found out about the NIH and the clinical research training program, and I was given the opportunity to work here for a year between my third and fourth year of medical school, and I did clinical research and fell in love with it, and I applied for fellowship here and was accepted, and so I did my fellowship, which involved the first 2 years seeing patients, but after that, I started doing research. I come to work, I get onto the computer, I check my email, and usually there's some patient questions, patient-related questions or issues that I have to deal with, so I do those. Then I have my white coat on and my stethoscope, and I come to clinic to see patients, either in the outpatient setting, or we have patients frequently that are hospitalized who either are being transplanted or are having problems after transplant, so we'll see the patients in clinic or in the hospital.
Open your mouth. Is anything hurt?
No.
Okay. Good morning.
Hey, good morning. How are you?
Good, how are you? Good, good.
I interact with the research nurses. They'll have questions about the study. What laboratory studies we want to order on our patients, we go over those. 10 years from now, I see myself still continuing clinical research, trying to make bone marrow transplants safer and more effective for people with sickle cell disease. And I'm also interested in drug studies to try to find new drugs in order to treat people with sickle cell disease and make their lives better, and hopefully also make them live longer. Do what makes you happy. Think about what dreams that you have for the future. And if that it seems to involve medicine, just work really hard in college. And there are programs around either at your own school or even at the NIH where you can come over the summer or come in between college and medical school to experience research.